Hello, everyone, and welcome to another edition of Preaching to the Choir Ministries. Tahar just said that this man, right here, who's of Ireland, is an Israelite. This man is out here every single week and says that the white man is the devil, and he just said he's an Israelite. I'm going to tell ISUPK, boy, you are mine now. You are mine. You are mine. You are mine.
Sir,
go on YouTube.
Sir,
go on YouTube and type in the most hated group in America. Just look at it. When you go on your phone.
Why you got to call him,
they
sir?
Believe that you're the devil.
Going, white man?
They believe, that you're the devil.
The Lord is not mocked.
What do you believe?
What's the other person's soul? That's what
I believe
weak,
that
man.
You are fearfully and wonderfully made in the image of God. That's what I believe.
You better watch out. He's a homosexual.
No, I'm not. Stop saying that. And you know in New York. Whoa.
He's never had sex.
Dude. You don't even know what a homosexual is. And I'm not a homosexual.
That's a
you
big
said that
mark.
This man right
That's
here is an Israelite.
Is God going to destroy homosexuals?
You belong to me.
Is God going
to
destroy homosexuals?
Why you keep using
ISUPK, IUIC, GOCC, he said that he's an Israelite.
Man say to another
You're mine, Tahar. You're mine, Tahar.